my name is Siobhan Boyd. I'm the Senior Manager of Education and Adjunct Curator at the Gardner Museum. Here we have my favorite personal piece. It is a piece that was given to me when I was about 11 or 12 years old from my grandparents. It is a reproduction of a moche vessel from Peru, from northern Peru. And we gave it to me because I loved owls. I collected owls at the time and I still do love owls, so that's why I got this piece. And they didn't know I was going to be working at the Gardner all these years later, and also that I'm an archaeologist and this is one of the regions that I study. I love this piece because it's handmade, sort of showcasing the style and the way that the people from the past living in Peru would have made some of their pieces. It's probably made in a mold, and it is used by pressing wet clay into a known mold, and it's decorated with different color slips, like you can see the feathers and also the details around the eyes.
Hello, I'm Kelvin Brown and I'm the director of the Gardner Museum. I've been spending a lot of time at home, and I've been spending a lot of time with the ceramics I've collected over the years, and I thought I'd take this opportunity to show you a few of them. Here are some of my favorites. These little Ming pieces I bought in Hong Kong about 15 years ago, and they've traveled with me everywhere. And another piece I bought in Hong Kong and had it shipped back, and it arrived all in one piece, as you can see, is this really beautiful Han amphora, which I'm particularly fond of because it kind of looks contemporary. It could be a Picasso.
Hi everyone, I'm Christina McDonald and I'm the Collections Manager at the Gardner Museum. It'll be 17 years this May that I started work at the Gardner, and so I thought that today I would share a piece that represents my earlier years at the museum when I was also working on exhibitions. So this is a work of art, ceramic art by Laura McKibben. Her work was represented in an exhibition that we had in 2007 called On the Table, 100 Years of Functional Ceramics in Canada, curated by Sandra Alfoldi and Rachel Gottlieb, who presented this dish to me as a thank you for working on the show. I was thrilled to receive this piece. I was a huge admirer of Laura's work, very much attracted to Laura's use of color in her pieces, as well as her Canadian-inspired screen-printed designs. It's a piece that I hold dear. It sits in my front hallway, away from the prying hands of my children, and I'll treasure it always.
Hi, my name is Rachel, and I'm the Senior Marketing Manager at the Gardner Museum. This is one of my favorite ceramic pieces. It's by an artist called Keo O'Young, who lives and works just outside of the city in a town called Kleinburg, Ontario. And this piece I got at one of the Gardner's Empty Bowls events, which is an annual fundraising event in support of Anishinaabe Health Toronto, where potters and pottery guilds and students donate bowls to the museum. Then ticket buyers can come and select a bowl and they take it upstairs with them, where they can use it to enjoy delicious soups made by some of the city's top chefs. You can see it's got this really beautiful pink or rose glaze on it. On the bottom, you can see the signature of the artist and the year. This is a really beautiful piece that I love. It's a reminder of a fabulous event and an artist whose work I really love and admire.